Paul George dragged Doc Rivers over his role in the Clippers offense. Let's dig into what he said right now. Hey guys, it's Devin Howard. If you're not following me on Instagram, you can find me there as @DevinHoward. Double check that you've subscribed to The Fumble, tap the bell for notifications, and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button for me. The Clippers had a surprising second round playoff exit in the bubble earlier this year. They were title contenders, so their elimination was completely unexpected. Since then, there have been rumblings of drama and tension going on in the locker room. Reports claim that the team was frustrated by the Clippers' special treatment towards their superstars, Kawhi Leonard and Paul George. But now Paul George is coming out and claiming that the problems with the Clippers wasn't drama between the teammates, it was all about Doc Rivers. Doc is no longer with the team, he's moved over to the 76ers. He had his fair share of critics thanks to his team's postseason collapses over the years. We don't often hear athletes airing their frustrations about how Doc used them as players though. He's actually usually complimented for how he puts guys in positions that enable them to be the best they can be. Paul George has a different point of view though. He appeared on the All the Smoke podcast and discussed where he felt the team, and specifically Doc, went wrong. Check out the clip here.
You know, the way I was being used, I feel like I was, you know, Doc was trying to play me as like a Ray Allen or like a JJ Redick, mm-hmm. like all pin downs, all like, I can do it, but that ain't my game, right? Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? I need some flow. I need some mixes of pick and rolls. I need some post-ups.
All that.
Just different touches, you know what I mean?
So it doesn't seem like he's too upset about Doc Rivers getting cut from the organization. It's interesting, though, because it seems like it was a lot more than just Doc Rivers not using Paul George in the best way. Luckily, Paul is feeling optimistic about the future. He said that he and Kawhi are going to get some time to work out together, which is an interesting statement because you'd think they would have already been doing that throughout this offseason. But he says he's looking forward to the season, everyone's healthy, and the team has a blank slate to start off on. We'll see what happens, though. What do you guys think about Paul George placing the blame on Doc Rivers? Is that justified? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell. I'm Devin Howard for The Fumble, and I'll see you later.